Our university is truly home to world-class scholars whose research is crucial to understanding and transforming the world.
One of the most searched terms in 2016 was post-truth. As a political scientist at the University of Miami, I study fake news and conspiracy theories.
As a neuroscientist and a researcher, I've devoted the last decade of my lab's research to understanding the human brain.
So how can we tame that avalanche of data that comes to us every single day? Perhaps one of the answers will be data visualization.
Kane talks illustrate the remarkable breadth and depth of our faculty, the talent of our students, and the wide-ranging interest of our alumni community.
You can connect yourself potentially with any of 2 billion Facebook users. That's 1 in 4 of the world's population. If we were to look in the right way under that sea of interconnectedness, might we detect another 9/11 brewing or something worse?
Embedded in every floor tile or brick, think of a household, familiar household objects, a tabletop with embedded sensors, a coffee mug with an IP address. Well, that's exactly what we have prototyped here at the School of Architecture.
Religion cannot be reduced to a building people enter once a week.
Music is the mortar of humanity, and I believe that the world we live in makes music more important than ever.
I try to dive with people much bigger than me, so I know if they make it through the hole, no problem, and I just make sure I'm in front of them on the way out.
It's how we bring them together and how we achieve this magic mix, being committed to that translation, creating the knowledge, but translating it into solutions.